Hello and welcome to Shadowwood Motorsports Park. Shadowwood is an extremely fast, 3/10 mile, high banked oval without outside walls. We should see some exciting action. It's practice time. Get your best lap out there. Let's take a look at the practice times. Time to qualify. Give it your best shot. This is the first of two qualify laps. Let's make them count. That's a pretty average lap time. Hopefully lap two will be a little better. That's it for this qualify session. Let's see where everybody placed. Let's see how qualifying went. Let's take a look at those results. Heat one is just about to start. The top three advance directly to the A main. Listen to these engines roar as they roll to the line. And we're green. Should be an exciting race. Dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense. The drivers really seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job. Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back into making track improvements. So spend what you got. Wow! Smoking lap time, folks! Five laps to go! All proceeds from today's racing action go directly back into the track. The drivers really seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job. Two more laps. It's the last lap. That's it. This race is over. Here are the official results. everybody, and welcome to the Qualify Dash. These drivers will race as hard as they can to get the pole for the Amy. We're seconds away from the action, folks. And we're under green. Good luck. Flying out there. This race is getting intense. Only five more laps. Money you spend on our concessions goes directly back into making track improvements, so spend what you got. Two more to go! Last lap. Congratulations to the winner. Nice work out there. Here are the official results. And now it's time for the main event, the A-Main. So settle in, we have a great race in store for you. All right, everybody, the race is about to start. And we're green, should be an exciting race. Flying out there. This race is getting intense. All proceeds from today's racing action go directly back into the track. Drivers really seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job. Wow. Smoking lap time, folks. Money you spend on our concessions goes directly back into making track improvements, so spend what you got. Stewart is really flying out there. This race is getting intense. All proceeds from today's racing action go directly back into the track. Drivers really seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job. Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back into making track improvements. So spend what you got. Wow. Smoking lap time, folks. Dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense. All proceeds from today's racing action go directly back into the track. The drivers really seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job. Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back into making track improvements. So spend what you got. All proceeds from today's racing action go directly back into the track. Only 10 more laps. Super exciting. That was a great lap. Drivers really seem to be getting into a rhythm out there. Great job. Five more laps. And that's it! The race is over. Let's go take a look at the results.